when I was a kid, I always dream about playing in Europe. And when I was younger, I did some tournament in Europe. So yeah, there's always been a hope in my mind that one day I would play overseas.
This is where 17-year-old Montrealer Alexis Gaudreault used to play before going overseas to play in Europe. He's joined a Ligue 1 club in France and is now playing in their international academy.
When you're playing at a higher level and you see some of a friend become professional, it changed your mind about soccer because you know that it might be possible for you as well.
As far as I remember, Alexis always wanted to play soccer. He began at a really young age, around 4 years old, and he loved it.
Inspired by CF Montreal's Samuel Piette's journey, who is from Le Gardeur, Quebec, and who then went on to play in Germany, now in the MLS, Alexis' father, Mathieu, saw that his son's dream could become a reality, and it could start with a possibility to play at the International Academy of Metz FC in France.
Les gens de la génération d'Alexis aujourd'hui sont extrêmement chanceux, puis on...
Alexis' generation is extremely lucky. Sports organizations are well established. Coaches are well trained. They have been trained internationally. The infrastructure is there, and this is what allows young Canadians and Quebecers to be able to take advantage of these opportunities, something that wasn't possible before. His former coach at Club Saint-Laurent and former CF Montreal player Rocco Placentino said that from the moment Alexis walked into the club, he knew there was talent there, talent that would be coachable.
Alexis came into our club with a lot of professionalism. He's a very educated boy, and he came into our club where, you know, if you come into Saint-Laurent elite program on the boys' side and now even on the girls' side, it's rough, right? There's a lot of players that we have that are street players, and then they're really raw. So he came into an ambiance that was very, like, if you're not on your toes, they'll take the ball away from you. And so because he's such a coachable boy, it was easy for him to fit in to this aggressive, wanting to win, wanting to learn atmosphere, right?
Placentino says the new generation of soccer players in Montreal and in Canada now have more opportunities to be noticed internationally than previous generations, like his did.
The kids today are super lucky in terms of the exposure they have, right? A lot of games are on YouTube. There's different platforms on social media where you could put your highlights. Our job as educators today is to, how could we make the kids of today understand how lucky they are and not to take advantage of the situation, but even work harder because they do have easier chances of maybe getting a scholarship or maybe one day playing for the CFM of Montreal, right?
He knew that was in Europe that he would have the best opportunities in order to become a pro. That's what he wanted to do then.
Alexis will now finish school while playing at the International Academy until he turns 18, as FIFA rule restricts foreign players from playing within its district until that age. His ultimate goal, a professional opportunity.
My aspiration for the future is to always do my best, always try harder, and who knows, then maybe some good opportunities might come my way. But of course, the goal of all of this is to become professional eventually.
In Montreal, Walla Amara, City News.